Hello community, today I'm going to show you the most recent update of my Blender addon that transfers shapekeys to multiple objects. A quick reminder, the addon is available for free on my Gumroad page. You may give me a tip if you want. The source code is also available on GitHub. All the links are in the description. Let's briefly talk a bit about new features. With this version, you can first, specify a list of shapekeys to transfer. In other words, which shapekeys will be transferred and which will not. And second, you can bind target shapekey values to source shapekey values. Let me show how it works. The male has a few shapekeys: muscle, thick, and nose. And the clothes have no shapekeys. So we do first select target object. Here's clothes. Second, select a source object. Source object should be active. As you see here, it is outlined with a different color. Next, open addons menu, add and panel. So I need to open and panel, and under tools category, I can find this addons menu. Here, at the first lines, you may see warning messages if something is not okay with selection. Now everything is okay, so you can see such information. By default, all shape case will be transferred. Previous version does exactly the same, just transfers everything. In new version, you can toggle transfer by list button, and now the list is activated. But it is empty. There is a few options how you can fill this list. First option, check all. All shapekeys will be added and checked. Another option, uncheck all. All shapekeys will be added and checked. You may manually select which shapekeys you want to transfer and which you don't want to. So definitely transferring no shapekey makes no sense for clothes. So I left it unchecked. The last option is refresh. It just updates the list of the shapekeys. It is handy if a new shapekey has been added or if an existing one has been removed. After refreshing, all the check marks will be saved. It just keeps consistency between the transfer list and the object shapekeys. For instance, I will add a new shapekey and click refresh, and it appears here unchecked, and I can include it to the list to transfer. The same thing, I can remove this shapekey and refresh list again, and this shapekey disappears. Finally, we can do transfer. Just double check everything. So shapekeys will be transferred from human body to other two objects. Here we have a list of shapekeys to transfer, and click transfer shapekeys. The properties windows appear here. The first option, bind values, is a new feature of this version. If it is checked, the shapekey values of the target meshes, which are clothes, will be bound to the shapekey values of the source mesh, which is body. The next parameter, replace shapekeys, prevents the creation of duplicates if you run the operator the second time. The shapekeys of the target object with overlapping names will be replaced. The other two parameters are related to surface deform modifier. Increasing strength a bit above 1, you may increase the offset between source and target meshes. Do not increase it too much. 1 0.01 to 1.05 should be enough. Let's check the results. Here we see that muscle and thick values are controlled by drivers. So, and these drivers copy value from the body. So when I check the value of the body's shape key, clothes shape keys are also changed. And you may also see that there are no nose shape key because we haven't checked it. The binding feature is available even without transferring shape keys. Let me show it. I will delete drivers for t-shirt and trousers. So now clothes doesn't follow the body. So using this addon, you can bind shape keys with matching names. I do almost the same as for transferring. Select two objects that will be bound. And the last thing, I select the source object. I can also edit this list of shape keys to bind and click bind values. And now the drivers are created again. And even without transferring, you may bind shape keys of one object to another. I find it very handy. That's it. Don't forget to subscribe my channel and follow me on Gumroad. And rate my addon if you liked it, because there are no ratings yet. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.